Championship, and they were 18 points back from the Championship lead. They are really going to close in. They're third at the moment, and they could even have a shot of winning the race. You never know. So, let's have a look at the gaps at the front. Then it's now a 3.4 second lead for Eco Racing, who we think are... why is there a Volkswagen Golf on the track? Quite right, is it? There is a white VW Golf.